President Obama is facing a lawsuit tonight from a group of Oklahomans, including state lawmakers.
They say the health care law is unconstitutional. New tonight, Eyewitness News 5's Amanda Guerra is live. And Amanda, those lawmakers want Oklahomans to support them.
Jessica, there are 16 Oklahoma religious and political leaders listed on this lawsuit. Now they want support from citizens.
You don't have to get very far into this law to see that it is terrible.
Congressional hopeful Kevin Calvey says President Obama's health care law isn't just terrible. He says it's the worst law in history.
It raises taxes. It increases our debt massively. It forces people to purchase a product solely because they exist.
Today, Calvey announced he was filing this lawsuit against the president. He says the health care law is unconstitutional, and this gives Oklahomans the opportunity to speak out.
The point of this is to give all Oklahomans the opportunity to put themselves on record as challenging the constitutionality of this bill.
Several lawmakers are already on board with the lawsuit, including Oklahoma County Commissioner Brian Maughan. Maughan says he's worried about hospitals that accept Medicare. He says the health care law will put them out of business.
Why would we want to try to eliminate them from being able to compete against other hospitals?
And I can tell you there are several Oklahomans who do support this health care bill. I've talked to several uninsured families who say this is their chance for health care. Reporting live tonight at the Capitol, Amanda Guerra, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Amanda. And we talked to the Attorney General's office to get their opinion on the health care law. A spokesperson there says the Attorney General has 17 lawyers reviewing it. They haven't decided if they're going to take any action.